Oh. Okay, continue. Ugh, that thing looks like fucking death. Lawbreakers beta? Oh my god, they're doing a beta! Keep an eye on your inbox tomorrow for your beta key. Oh, that's cool. Man, I need to download that on my computer and play it.
Stop looking at me like that. It's just a little something to help me focus on my work, that's all.
Yeah, I did. Ooh. This one should be open now. It is sweet. There's the red vial. Church of the Flying Spaghetti Monster. There's no other way to live. What's in this cabinet? Anything in this cabinet? No. But I wonder which way I'm supposed to go. There's a piano in there. Trippy as shit, man. About a boy who wakes up in a cave, finds a note and a gun, he journeys through the environment, finds a small cabin. He killed a guy who murdered his father. Trump's got nothing against Native Americans, I don't think, other than wanting to bleed oil all over their land.
ugly.
Ugly?
You ordered a true portrait, so that's what I painted, you fucking pleb. Maybe I need to kick some artistic sense into your stupid face!
Yes, speaker. Yes, what?
What?
What fire?
Fire.
Oh, God.
God.
Is she?
She.
Which hospital?
Which hospital?
I'm on my way.
Thank you.
Dude, don't do it. Okay, change the audio. Something gonna be behind me? Oh, fuck me. Oh god, this is trippy as fuck. What in the hell? Some really heavy bass. Whoa. What the hell? Huh. What the hell? What the hell? Whoa. This is fucking trippy, dude.
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how.
Oh my god.
But then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one, obviously. This was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat.
That's fucked up. That is... pretty fucked up. I can't. That's so dark. Wish there was like a light button, like a lantern. Could be a way to get over the stairs. Feel like a blind person. Alright, I can't do it. I gotta turn up the fucking brightness. Oh god, that looks terrible. This looks so terrible. How the fuck? I think fuck. Okay, well, let's put on this undercoat. Whoa. What the fuck? It's like a bird or a fish or some shit. Looks weird. Whoa. I can see through this now. What if you fail? I won't fail. How about that? Ignore her. What the hell? This looks like some... looks like some shit out of Resident Evil 7.
What day is it? It's Sunday? You mean I... Well, why didn't you come and get me? God damn it! You know how I get when I'm caught up in my work!
Sweet Jesus! Did you just buy half of the department store? Honey, you don't even know yet if it's gonna be a boy or a girl.
Weird. Oh, fuck. Another rat picture. It's moving. What's that? What the fuck? It's like checkers. I died? The hell? What the fuck? Talking behind our backs. Fucking shit. Oh! There's floating heads everywhere! Oh, what the hell? Oh, God! I want, like, that's not the type of head I want to get. Oh, my God. Dolls everywhere. What the fuck? They're everywhere. Awesome. What does that get all the medals? Oh, what the fuck? You look a weird motherfucker. Oh, what the fuck? Oh. me out. Let me out. Let me out. What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh my god, it's alive. Oh my god. Oh God. Flashing different colors. What the fuck is going on? Whoa, what happened? Was that?
Ow! What is this crap? Oh, I'm sorry, Princess. No, don't cry. We'll get you a new one. Or better yet, Daddy's gonna buy you another dolly. So your other dollies can have a new friend.
Yeah, fuck those dolls, dude.
I had the most beautiful dream last night. I dreamt he came to me, embraced me, loved me, as he once did. But we both know that while I dreamed my silly little dream, it was you he really lusted for.
That's fucked. That sounded like a monster. Oh, this is creepy. Kids room. Oh. That's locked.
Thank you.
like how like the way the, found it. Oh no. That one guy's still in the party, isn't he? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. No. No, no, no. Oh, oh my god.
This was a special brush, like a horsehair brush, but different. At that point, I hesitated. Will this really work? Fuck it. I was already halfway through, and besides, it's not like I can just put it all back and forget the whole thing.
Oh, Jesus. It's like a face. Oh, it looks like someone took a shotgun round of the face. Two more left. Skinnerd. The fuck? Uh-oh. Get drunk and paint. What the fuck is that? Honey, is that you? Oh, shit! My face looks fucking disgusting. No wonder why I didn't marry. I shouldn't have married you, you stupid bitch. She's got eyes in her ass. That's a cat. It looks like a mouse. Oh, what the hell? Shut up, Dyson. I know you got me on mute, but fuck you. Thanks so much. Appreciate it. What the hell? Huh. Hmm. Oh my god. What the fuck? Alright, let's go this way. Alright, guess not. What the hell? There's gotta be something in here. Chica, chica la, chica, chica la, chica la la la. Ooh, what's over here? Where the hell is this fucking key that I need? Shit. Okay. I think, did you ask if someone wanted to play World of Tanks? I'm currently playing Waves of Fear. What in the hell? Where the fuck is this key? Grab it. Mouse traps? Yeah, it's like 3-something gigs, I think. I think it's a chess set. Mine downloaded while I was at class. Where the hell? There's nothing here. There's nothing here. Where the hell? Okay, it's gotta do something with this door. Oh my god, I'm an idiot. Oh my fucking god. Oh shit. Oh my god, what the fuck? Fuck off, mouse. God, that mouse. Jesus Christ. cat, dog, rat. Oh my god, I gotta know. Ah, shit. So that was a mouse. Two, four, nine. What in the hell? The dog. I'm not sure what to do, rat. Four, 2 9. Was I supposed to memorize what order they came in? I know the rat was last. Yeah, no, that's what's on the paper. They have colors. But I want to say dog. Okay, so dog, seven. Seven. Seven, 2 9. Four, 6. What the hell? Is there something that I'm missing? Six, 6 8 7. Okay. So all I had to do was follow the trail from the word. That's clever. Oh my god. Got it. deathly silence has fallen over the house, I can assume that he has finally passed out. I heard about bottles and canvas. Earlier in Helena cut his head open. Let him cut his wrist on the glass. Let him choke on his own vomit. That's fucked. Man, but I guess in that scenario, I'd probably be the same. Oh, what the hell? I was walking here. What the hell? She would set fire to your old paintings. I don't know what to tell you except get her some professional help. Talk to someone as well. I probably don't need to tell you. The buyer was sorely disappointed. I don't.
Fucking mutt won't shut up! Hey! I can do that too! See? But can you paint? No? Well, that's alright. Neither can I, apparently. Huh?
Oh shit. What the hell? Was that the red vase I was seeing the whole time? What the hell? Huh. All Fuck off. Oh, shit.
Hey there, thanks. Princess. What? Oh, this is Daddy's medicine.
This is
Whenever
Daddy's,
Daddy's
medicine.
Hurting, this helps the hurt go away. No, don't touch that! Oh, God. Wait, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
Well... That's fucked. I'm gonna do it. The fucking game said not to, and I did it anyway. Jesus fucking Christ. I lost my thing. Killing someone? I think I am. A little pain goes a long way. DLC came out today for Battlefield. They added in some new weapons and the Behemoth and some melee weapons, some more puzzle piece melees, and some other random shit. I think more races, but I don't know. I haven't been on GTA in forever. I think today was the official launch for Trove. Yeah, I logged in as well. Something, yeah, it's called Wind. Then they said the name of something. So I wonder what would happen if I wouldn't have turned around, kept going. It probably leads to a different ending or something. No. I'm gonna play this out. There's multiple endings to this game, so, I mean, it'll give me a reason to play it again. I need to buy the DLC, too.
Hickory Dickory Dock.
The clock
struck one. Horde ran down Hickory Dickory Dock.
Hickory Dickory Cock. Muchio go ayas yasa. Hola. What the fuck is that? Alright, I'm getting the hell out of this room. Oh, it changed.
You know, even though you are my rival and the source of all my sorrows, you're also the only one I can still talk to. The only one who will listen. I'm not sure if it's funny or merely pathetic. Probably both.
What in the hell? Does that kill me every time? Like, do I just keep dying? Well, it doesn't pop up and say, like, you died. You just keep going. And I have no idea, because I think I just died again. No. There's no kind of sequence or anything. I think it's just part of the story. Probably has something to do with the endings. Like, the more times you die or something, probably get, like, a worse ending or something. Oh, I'm back in here now. I don't know. It's a unique... Hello? Where's the fucking phone at? I hear it ringing. Where is it? It was worth a try. 40 gamer points rare. Dialed 911. Ha! Ha! That was actually an achievement. Okay, who the hell am I supposed to call then? Oh my god. Who am I supposed to call? I'm supposed to call somebody. There's a phone here. I'm supposed to call somebody. I called 911. Oh, it's on the paper. I called 911 and it gave me a rare achievement. 3 6 3 back. It's on Earth. If you're scanning the flowers, it's on Earth somewhere. Like, and only... only a certain, whoa, what the hell? Don't know. back here again. So, is that book still there? It is. And the door's still there, too. And it goes upstairs. Five, three, maybe? Three, nine, eight, maybe? What the hell number is that? Looks like an 8. That's a 5. That's a 3. Is that a... It looks like an 8. It's not 853. 3, 5, 8. Didn't work. What the hell? Huh. It looks like 358. Okay, maybe I can get the code this time. Meow. Thanks. Is it 893? What the fuck number is that? Eight. It looks like an eight. The two holes. That could be. It looks like a five, but. Three, five, eight. That it looks like a 3. Okay, that's a 3. Wow. That looks like an 8. No, I have to dial the phone. I gotta dial like a phone number, right? And the panel fell off of a wall, and it has like paint. And I'm looking at it, and it looks like the last two is a 5 and a 3, but the first one is like all blotchy, but it looks like an 8. There we go. I typed that in.
It solves nothing. It never has. It never will.
What the fuck? $354. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, what the fuck?
You deserve this. All of it.
All of it.
All of it.
What the hell?
I needed something to add the, how should I put it, final touches. A finger. I needed a finger. Chopped it off, easier than sawing a leg, washed it, dried it in an oven, fell asleep, almost burned it. Will I manage to pull this off?
Oh, that's a little fucked up. Like a person. Why do you sound like a vampire? Put the taquitos in the microwave. Open. Oh. Still garbage. Running out of apples. Pretty sure we got plenty of apples now. But you got plenty of apples, right? Oh no. There was once a man full of passion. There once was a man full of passion, but then his wife went out of fashion. Her face was a mess. He couldn't care less. She hated the man with a passion. Oh, that's pretty nice. It sounds about like my life. What the fuck? Oh, what the hell? My bicycle, I want to ride my bike. Ew, God, that's disgusting. Oh, it's got rat fucking teeth. Oh, God! I don't even, like... He didn't really say anything. Yeah. I don't think any... He added Chaz, like, 21 days ago. What the fuck?!
Mind explaining this to me? I know what it is. Care to tell me how it got in my workshop? Stop lying! We both know it couldn't have gotten there on its own.
Jesus. Switching. Alright, well, I'm gonna stop here. Oh, fucking rats, man.